update one. I'm back with one more workaround video. So we all tend to make mistakes during the work. So the best part of doing a mistake is we learn from that, which we don't forget forever. And we also find out ways to fix the mistake, which gives more insights to the actual issue. Okay, so if there is no mistake, so you will just go, okay, this is how I create, okay, go. Whenever there is a mistake, when we try to fix it, we tend to go deeper into the issue and find out, oh, this is the reason why it happened, or this is how it can be fixed, or it cannot be fixed because of so and so reason. You get more understanding and more grip, and the lessons learned in that phase will stay with you till you die. Okay, so why this philosophy? In the previous video, we saw about creating an article type. After creating a material, you realize that, oh, I shouldn't have created this material. So this is a trading material, but it is supposed to be a finished product, or the other way around. It is supposed to be a finished product, but I have created it as a trading article. So you have to change it. Okay. So how you can change it? Yes, you can still. It is still possible to change the article type, provided certain validations are passed. To change the article type, use the T code, MMAM. Or I can even navigate through the path. Okay, so let us take this article 525 as a case. I go to this T code MM42 to see what is the article type of it. The article type of it is Hava. Okay, but for some reasons I realized that I want to create it or convert it into my Woolworths trading material. Okay, so what I do, I go to MMAM. I'm proposing the new material as article type as Woolworths trading goods. System carries out, it's saying, it gives you the warning saying that you are changing article type from trading goods to Woolworths trading goods. Okay, fine. In the background, it looks for certain checks like what are all the open purchase orders existing for that, or what is the stock and other things. Since this material is something I have created and I hadn't used in any transaction till now, changing it is quite easy. So the article type has been changed. Let me go to that article type in the display screen, 525. You could see the value has been changed to WWTR. Okay. So this is a simple and straightforward case. So when there is a scenario where you have created the material in a different article type, but you want to change it to another article type, which is completely different in its nature. For example, let us take this material MM43491. This is a perishable article. Okay, if I want to convert into Woolworths perishable, there won't be any issue. I can easily make the change. But what happens if I change to another article type of trading goods, WWTR? It says the article type cannot be changed. The reason is old and new article type have different article type IDs. ID of new article type is something. Okay, so it's a message. So what is this article type ID? Where can I find it? I can go to the article type configuration /NOMS2. I choose FRIP and WWTR. Okay. So in the FRIP, my article type ID is 4, type for perishables, whereas the article ID for WWTR is general article type, that is the blank one. So since the article type ID is different, you will not be able to make the changes. So as a workaround, what I am going to do, I'm going to make the, you can change any one of them. Okay, so I am going to make the article type WWTR as 4 for perishables. So this is a workaround. I have to fix it again. I'll go back. Now I change MMAM 491 to trading goods. The old article type was FRIP. Yes, the article type has been changed. If I go to the material master / NMM 43491. Now the article type has been changed to WWTR. Okay, so now what I have to do, I have to go back and fix the changes which I had made for this article type ID. So what is the article type ID I want to fix? WWTR. Select it. Scroll down. Make it generic, general article type. So that's it. So we had learned one more fix or workaround. So whenever you make mistakes, make sure that you learn something out of it, and whatever you learn will stay with you forever without you taking any extra efforts to remember them. That's for now. Have a good day.